project MEMS Axonometer Sensor Based, a 3D mouse and handwritten recognition system. So in this project, our entire heart of the system is MEMS Axonometer Sensor. So this is a sensor using which we can have entire mouse operation along with handwritten recognition system. So here we have two modes of operation. Whenever the sensor tilts to left, it goes to the mouse operation of your PC, and whenever it tilts to the right, it goes with the mode of recognition of numbers. So here we just check the output. So here we program based on microcontroller. This is our PIC microcontroller in which it has been programmed. You can see this is a LCD. So in this LCD you can get two modes. Select the mode which is for mouse and other is for writing. So when we go for mouse as well as writing, two modes of selection. So initially using MEMS sensor, you have to select on which mode it has to be operated. So we have two modes of operation. One is the mouse operation as well as the writing recognition operation. So whenever you make this sensor tilt to selective mode position, so you can have here. So initially when you go with selection of mouse operation, so here we can open the MATLAB code. This is the entire MATLAB code running for mouse operation through MEMS gestures recognition. So once the MATLAB GUI code is running, so you can see here, entire GUI, nothing but the MATLAB recognition tool. So you can see here, tilt the MEMS to right side for handwriting mode, tilt the MEMS to left side for mouse mode. So here, now the MEMS sensor, first initially, we go with mouse operation by making it position to tilt to left side. So when we go with the left, now the system goes under operation of mouse. So now using this MEMS sensor, we can have the entire operation of mouse cursor. You can see here the cursor getting moved. So whenever we tilt to right side, it goes for right side direction. Whenever we tilt to left side, the cursor moves to left movement. And when we go for back, it turns to downwards and forward direction. And we place the cursor for 5 seconds in the same location, automatic right click operation is programmed. So you can see here, there is a right click operation being performed. So you can again make the selection part, like minimizing or closing. Now here I have stopped at minimized location, wherein it selects after 5 seconds as in right click. So here in this way we have entire mouse operation of a PC using gestures. So you can see here the entire forward, backward, left, right of entire cursor movement using MATLAB. Opening of a folder, just holding the cursor for 5 seconds makes right click operation according to the program. And see here. Once it has been selected, operating here. So even like operating the entire cursor can also be performed. Now we go to the other mode of operation. So here, now when the system goes to another mode of operation for handwritten recognition system. So this is our entire symbols. You can see here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 9 numeric numbers. You can see here the arrows based recognition system. So even this also performs based on MATLAB GUI code. So you can see here the MATLAB code which is running. You can see here the selected mode. Is under writing mode being selected using gestures. You can see here the x axis, y axis and the z. Now the MEMS sensor will be recognized under 3 axis. As it is a 3 axis accelerometer sensor, we can have a 3 axis performance being detected. Now just see the operation. Now when this sensor is selected to right, when it is tilted to right, selection of character or number being recorded. As you can see here, the 0, which is a numeric, which has been detected based on the gestures. Now we can see here, next numeric, which is nothing but 9. This way, we get character being recognized as 9. So based on this left and right movement, we are going to detect. Next, we need the numeric value as 1. So how can we read it based on 1? So whenever we make the movement to months, so we can have the reading as 1. Next, again it's waiting for the next character, next number. So we go for 4.
Follow the pattern.
So we have to follow the pattern actually for recognition of numbers. So the pattern movement is being detected based on months positions. So here we are using 3 axes, X, Y and Z. So depending on the pattern based movement, you are going to access based on the numeric value. Now we are displaying for 7. For 7, the pattern is like. Are the most sensitive numeric numbers, wherein the pattern comes under diagonal mode. So when you go for a diagonal mode, the sensitiveness goes with Z axis parameter of a MEMS. So using this character beam recognition, we can utilize based on MATLAB. So this parameter is a little bit critical to make it a program. So successfully we have done it based on recognition of 2. So when you go for 3, in the same manner, you have to come for recognition pattern for diagonal. So when it goes for the diagonal axis, so you can make the sensor movement successfully being checked. So you can see here the exact difference between 2 and 3, how it has been the pattern changed. Are you seeing here? That's gone for 2. Okay, next goes for 3. So the detection of 3 in the same manner. Because the pattern for 2 and 3 looks similar. But the movement at the endings makes a difference for a recognition pattern. So in this way, we can have numeric values being recognized.